Larkin also chose some of the themes hidden in his body, including a recent tattoo of halos and pentagrams and sticks, including symbols adorning his hands and arms. The tattooist did not have a ticket to the event, so Larkin accompanied him after meeting him on the beer line, not knowing who he was. Hanky's tattoo was a great story, and Larkin is considered his best tattoo. Needle and Damage is a series of tattoos made by Loudwire and presented at the Music and Tattoos in Prison Festival. Larkin is represented in the works of various artists, including The Legend of Amsterdam Hanky. The 14th episode of Needles and Damage features drummer Godsmack Shannon Larkin. Here, artists reflect on the works of art drawn on the flesh, recall their first tattoos, deeper and more painful meanings, and, of course, the stories behind them. Each episode was filmed at the festival grounds in Mansfield, Ohio, 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 and the Ohio Correctional Institution, where Shawshank's Atonement scenes were also recorded. "The only thing I did was improve my breasts," laughs Larkin. We also looked at his first and second favorite tattoos and his favorite tattoos, which were copies of his father's mermaid tattoo from the Navy. Thanks to Shannon Larkin for the interview. Eventually, he found out that he was later in front of the teacher. But to see what he did, and for the whole story, you should watch the video above. They met by chance when the drummer was at an MTV event in the Netherlands, when he was still a member of Ugly Kid Joe. 2019 Loudwire is part of the Loudwire Network. Townscare Media, Inc.